गुड मॉर्निंग ग्रेड सिक्स, हाउ आर यू? सो टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर नंबर 5, एक्सरसाइज 2, पेज नंबर 62. ओके, एक्सरसाइज 2, पेज नंबर 62. ओके, सो इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू कंजुगेट द वर्ब्स इन प्रेजेंट फॉर्म. फॉर एग्जांपल, सम वर्ब्स आर गिवन इन ब्रैकेट्स. ओनली वी हैव टू सी दिस वर्ब एंड कंजुगेट अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रोनाउंस. दीज आर द प्रोनाउंस. ओके, so we have already done. Okay, so one or two I will tell you, rest of the blanks you have to do the practice. So the first one is like j ashet you in nuvel rob I. okay, j used for I buy a new dress. Okay, ashet is given, so this answer will come. A part is ashet, a c h. Okay, so you have to see. Okay, and take care of these accents. Okay, so same B part, lakur dash anaf r. Okay, the lakur is class or course. Okay, so this will come with the singular form. Okay, so commons will come. Okay. So la cour commons are enough are the class started at 9 o'clock. Okay, so like this you have to do, you have to see the is pronouns. Okay, and do the practice. Okay, all these for PT2. Okay, and if you have any doubt you can ask. Okay, during lecture this Saturday I will explain these all format, exam format also. So then see the exercise 6 and page number 64. Okay, page 64, exercise 6, same all questions are there. We have done Ilya Combien da jour da you in semaine, how many days in a week. Same question will come, some MCQs will be given, then you have to choose the right answer. Same B part, Ilya Combien da mois da you in ane, how many months in a year. And then you have to, MCQs will be given, then you have to write the answers. Okay, so same C part, same question will come, you have to write the answer in a short form. Okay, so this is your exercises. Okay, 2 and 6, so you have to do the practice, these two exercises. Okay, and if you have any doubt you can ask. Okay, so now start preparation for PT2, and next lecture I will explain more video exercises. Okay, so take care, thank you, everyone.